dwellers have discovered a way to make soap from the Shirori leaves. The recipe has been passed down for generations in one particular family. They won't tell me which one. The top of the stem makes an amazing salad to go with the fish that dwellers catch in the ponds. The only true greens they can ever have here. The Harvest Feast is a yearly celebration where the dwellers gather under the branches of the Pinarva and share a meal with family and friends. They then cut into the tree, and the first sap is caught on mushroom crackers and eaten for dessert. room, young dwellers grow flowers and plants. The sunlight glares through a hole in the ceiling all day long. But some nights, there is a clear blue light instead. This other light worried the young dwellers, until I informed them that the blue light was the moon.
Thank you. You have experienced magic's inner conflict for yourself. I believe in you, Rosalind. You are the true witness we need.